Hello, SBA. This has truly been a unique year for sports. And although we had no playbook going forward from March 13th, here we are, adapting to an ever-changing world. I want to thank our coaches, for without them, there would be no athletic program. I want to thank our custodians for their help with setup and takedown at our events. And I want to give a big thank you to our admin, for without them, we wouldn't be able to go to tournaments, and they truly are our biggest cheerleaders. To our spring sports, girls flag, boys baseball, slow pitch, girls soccer, ultimate, badminton, as well as our teams that made OFSA, senior hockey, tennis, and senior boys soccer. We didn't get to see you compete, but we were excited in anticipation of watching you represent our Cardinal proud. To our graduating athletes, thank you for your leadership, dedication, and commitment to the SBA program. Good luck in your athletic endeavors. I don't know what next year holds for athletics, and although we're not sitting together in our traditional banquet format, the coaches wanted to honor this year's MVPs. So let's reflect on our fall and winter talents.
I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Baisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. This moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. This is my moment, I just feel so alive.
Drop down to your knees. Young Money, the mafia, that's where the love sees. I'm in the Dominican, Big Poppy Ortiz, doing target practice. All these people just aiming to please. Shout out to the CEO, 500 degrees. Shout out to the OBO, Red Wings and Fatigues. Ah, so it wanna be friends, how coincidental? This supposed to be our year, we ain't get the memo. A young king, pay me a gold. 40 got a bunch of weed, he ain't even roll. These niggas be dropping songs, they ain't even cold. Weezy on top of that, they ain't even home yet. Yeah, be very afraid. These other rappers getting bodied and carried away. Fucking me and Nicki, they getting married today. And now you bitches that be hating can catch a bouquet. Ooh, yeah, you a star in my eyes. You and all them white girls, party of five. Are we drinking a little more? I can hardly decide. I can't believe we really made it, I'm partly surprised. I swear, dude, this one for the books, man. I swear this shit is as fun as it looks, man. I'm really trying to make it more than what it is. Cause everybody dies, but not everybody lives.
Have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive.
Choldice, are these guys awake? Are they even here?
What are we talking about? The senior boys soccer team?
Yeah, those guys. Are they even awake? Are they alive? Are they just checking in? And what are they doing? Are these guys here?
I thought they were late for practice, so they're lucky that that we're doing this virtually and not in person. So we'd like to give a big congratulations to the 2019-20 senior boys soccer team. This is such a special team that will be mentioned by Coach Colangelo and I for many years to come. Not only for your achievements on the field, but the way you guys conducted yourselves off of it. You had dedication to training and practice, even when it was snowing out. You had the ability to truly come together and play as a team and play for each other. And I think that's what we'll always refer to when we talk about this group.
Yeah, for sure. I think this team will always hold a special place in our heart and, to be fair, even the SBA community. So although we've had a different and difficult end to the year, you're still with us, and we hope to, you know, I would say still celebrate this special year. Every team has a special year. I get it. Doesn't matter if you win or lose. This team just happened to, you know, be fortunate enough to, you know, reap those benefits and actually won the York Region title for the first time ever for a senior boys soccer team at our school. With that, as you all know, they earned the right to represent our region in OFSA. OFSA would have been this week, for recording this, in the week of June 3rd and so on. So we just wanted to recognize them having a great year. And just like Coach Schuldeis said, an amazing group, never looking to duck out of practice, never looking to take any shortcuts, and truly a family. And team coaches say that a lot about their teams, but this is the absolute truth. These guys were cheering each other on and really embraced the spirit of our school. In saying that, we have a special few guys that we want to recognize. Of course, our MVP, Diego Accardo, who was, I would say, the spark throughout our year in terms of key moments with our offense, and of course, scoring in a final. And of course, our MIP, Steven Sousa-Pillai, and we just know him as Steven Seuss. So they were both outstanding, as well as every single member of our team. And of course, our other captains like Carmen Morelli and of course Marco Aprile. We will probably end there, because if we didn't, we would say every single name on the team, and they were so special for us. So thank you guys as coaches, and of course we also want to thank the athletic council and fans that came out to our final game and throughout the whole season, as well as our admin team and staff members, and especially our junior coaches, Mr. Grell and Mr. Scala, who are also there with us all year and integral parts of our team. We love you guys, and we'll never forget you guys.
Well done, boys.
Hey, SBA, just wanted to take a minute to congratulate the senior boys hockey team on a great season. I'm here with Coach Schuldeis.
Hey, boys, how's it going?
Just wanted to start off by kind of going over a great season by the team. We finished second overall with only one loss in league play and tournament play. Great season by the forwards, defense, goalies. We only gave up one goal through the entire season, which is outstanding. Season was highlighted by the team qualifying for OFSA, again, an outstanding accomplishment, and by winning the Stouffville tournament, huge tournament, always quality teams, former OFSA winners and qualifiers. Couldn't be more proud of this group.
Yeah, and I'd like to acknowledge a few guys in particular. So our MVP this year, Will McLeod, who had an outstanding season. He was our captain and the ultimate leader for us. You can count on him whenever we needed somebody to shut down an opponent. Alex Papasporopoulos, grade 10 student, was our MIP this year. Stepped in as a grade 10, played on the senior team. Massive season. Always count on him for a big face-off win. Okay, I'd be remiss if I didn't talk about our goaltending, which was a tandem between Brando Musto and Matthew Montaneri, Both were dragged out of retirement to have massive years for us, and we wouldn't be where we were if we didn't have them. So before I end it, I just want to thank all the graduating players as well. So all our grade 12s, thank you guys. Thanks for, you know, 4 great years with the program, and I wish you all the best. Congrats on a great season. Good luck in the future.
Congrats, guys.
Hey SBA, I wanted to say hi to all the athletes and congratulate you all on a fantastic season. You guys did an amazing job. I'm really privileged right now to be able to introduce this year's Junior Male Athlete of the Year, an athlete who excelled in both soccer with the junior boys team, making it to the finals, and also in hockey with the senior boys hockey team, qualifying for OFSA. This year's Junior Male Athlete of the Year, Alexander Papps. Congratulations.
Hello, SBA. It's my pleasure and honor to introduce this year's Senior Male Athlete of the Year. This year's award winner wasn't even going to play sports at all this year. We're happy he did. He ended up playing 3 sports and was an integral part of all 3. And all 3 teams were pretty successful. He played on the basketball team, hockey team, which qualified for OFSA, and of course, our YRA championship soccer team that also qualified for OFSA. This year's award winner is Thomas Gillard. Thanks, G. Have a great summer.
A sincere congratulations to our graduating athletes. Your hard work at SBA will always be remembered, and we know you'll go on to do great things.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music.
I would like to thank my amazing flag football and curling coaches for a great 4 years. To my teammates, you are all fantastic and continue to live out the SBA legacy next year.
Hey SBA, how you guys doing? I miss you guys, man. I hope everybody's well. Just working up a little bit of a sweat playing some football with my son, but I thought I'd take a little bit of a break to send you guys a message and say thank you and acknowledge all the efforts and dedication that you guys have brought forth this year as SBA athletes. Before I begin, I just want to say thank you to Ms. Frasquier for throwing this virtual banquet together and for recognizing the importance of having such an event. When you play sports, regardless of your reasons, what you're actually doing is you're signing up for an opportunity to learn something. It's a course. What we're trying to teach you as coaches is prepare you for a life, teach you some skill sets that you can take with you as you start your next chapter. You see, sport teaches us many different things. Sport teaches us that life is not fair. Sport teaches us that even though you put the efforts in, you may not always come away with the victories. sport teaches us that there's going to be times where you want to throw in the towel and you may feel like quitting. But one of the greatest lessons that sport can teach us is that it's not our last game that defines who we are, but rather the next one coming up and how we prepare for it that defines our character. Muhammad Ali says it best when he says, "You don't lose when you get knocked down. You lose if you don't get up." Many of you will be moving on to your next chapter, and we as coaches hope that we have been able to give you some kind of skill set that will help make you successful in your next chapter. You see, a true athlete knows what it means to work hard. A true athlete is dedicated. A true athlete is prepared. A true athlete is organized. And a true athlete knows never to give up. Mr. Colangelo's famous line itself, it says, "Hey, we've come this far. We might as well go ahead and win it." As a coach, I would like to thank you for playing sports and getting involved, as the memories you create will stay with us forever. Thank you for your dedication, your efforts, and most of all, thank you for the memories. I would like to congratulate all of SBA athletes on a job well done. Congratulations to the boys hockey team on making it to OFSA. I know COVID sort of threw us for a loop there and we didn't get to finish the way we wanted to finish, but great season. And I would especially like to thank or congratulate the senior boys soccer team for their valiant effort this season. Colangelo and I spent 10 years coaching football together, and we never seemed to win that title. You boys truly deserve it. Job well done, boys. Speaking of football, I should probably get back to my game now. Before I do that, I would like to congratulate all of the athletes of SBA on a job well done. And we, those graduating, have a great year, great future. Don't forget to come back and visit. And for those of you coming back, we'll see you again next year. All right, I think football's calling. Here we go. Let's go some football right here.
All right, let's go Eagles, baby. Double slant, double slant.
Hello, athletes, coaches, and our coaching volunteers. This has been an unprecedented year for all of us. Although we're not able to meet face to face, I want to thank you for the 2+ sports seasons that you provided to our school this year. You led by example and demonstrated that perseverance, endurance, determination, and willpower form the ingredients of what success should look like. Through sports, we are called to work as a team. Victories uplift us, losses motivate us to work even harder. I thank you for all these lessons. I want to congratulate all teams, especially those that qualified for OFSA. I also want to congratulate any student who was offered an athletic scholarship for the 2021 school year. To our grade 12s who are leaving us this year, thank you for your leadership and for the incredible 4 years. You will be missed. At this time, I want to thank you, coaches. These folks give up their time to support you in the various sports. They have families to attend to, but they choose to share their family time with you in order for you to become the athletes that you are today. Last but not least, please thank your parents. We have supported you during these days. An event like this does not happen without dedicated people. I would like to take this time to thank Mrs. Frescura and her team for their leadership in organizing tonight's event. I would also like to thank the athletic executive for working tirelessly behind the scenes to ensure that this event turns out to be great. Finally, sports teach us an invaluable lesson like failure, humility, selflessness, disappointment, and success. During this year, I am sure that you experienced at least one of these emotions. It is what you'll do with these teachable moments moving forward that matters most. Nelson Mandela once said, "Sport has the power to change the world, inspire, unite people, speak to youth in a language they understand. They understand. And it breaks barriers. Tonight, I urge you to use these athletic experiences to change the world within your sphere of influence. Congratulations, athletes, and have an amazing year.